So Richard, what's optometry like?
Do you really want to know what optometry's like?
Yeah.
Well, it's kind of like, gonna grab my ophthalmoscope, gonna hold it tight, gonna grab some optic disc delight. The model's always been, when it's right, it's right. Why wait until older and qualified?
When everything's a little clearer with dilation drops, and we know that too much IOP will make you pop. Thinking of our eyes makes it feel so nice. Looking forward to a little afternoon in sight. Sweeping left to right makes you see your light. And this photo sweeping you is getting so excited. Retinoscopes in flight.
Boo!
Afternoon eye test.
Whoop!
Oh, afternoon eye test.
So Erica, do you know a little bit more about optometry now?
Yes, thank you.
Well, I think you should run for vice president.
Me too.
I love VP.
I forgot you were going to say that. I love VP.
If you're going to storm Opsoc single-handedly, we're going to have to make you a complete VP in very little time.
How are we going to do that?
I think I know just what we need. The hour is approaching. Just give it your best, and you've got to reach your prime. That's when you need to push yourself to the test and show us a passage of time. We're gonna need a montage. Ooh, it takes a montage. Show a lot of things happening at once. Remind
something to remember so they won't forget I was here.
VP.
Wait, do it again.
VP. VP. VP.
VP.
VP. VP.
VP.
VP.
VP.
VP. VP.
VP. VP.
VP. VP. VP. VP. VP. VP.
VP. VP. VP.
VP. VP. VP.
VP.
Now I know what it's like to be a movie star.
Did you get that?
No, like.